serial killers and psychopaths. It's not based on any, you know, true story. There's a lot of true stories out there about doctors and nurses taking lives. It's happening today. So, Texas Monthly.